A Shisha Nyama is basically like a place where a barbecue happens. So you go there, you order some meat, you put the meat on the barbecue, and then there's like music. There's like, sometimes there's like a car wash also on the side. And it's just like a space in South Africa, especially in the township, where people go there, they eat, they drink, they listen to music. And most of the time they listen to house music.
That sounds fun.
I know. It is fun. So in my neighborhood, when I was starting to toy around with the idea of DJing, I didn't have CDJs and I didn't have decks. I didn't have anywhere I could practice because, I mean, it's expensive. You know, yeah. I was starting out. I didn't have the money to purchase that. So I had this bright idea of going to the local Shisha Nyama and just like asking them if, hey, can I play like when you guys are still setting up, when nobody is there, you know, so I can like make my mistakes and just figure this thing out. And luckily the guy was very kind enough to let me do that. So every Friday I would go to my local Shisha Nyama. And while they're still setting up, when nobody is there, not even the opening DJ is there, I would just be doing my things and practicing it out. I mean, it's definitely not easy to be like a woman in the scene. And I just find that sometimes people try to find every other reason in the book to justify your success other than the fact that you're good at what you're doing, you know? So it can be a bit like, not very motivating.
Yeah.
And sometimes it's really frustrating because you're putting in the work, and no matter how much work you put in, people still have something to say that has to do with your gender.
Yeah.
They say, you're only there because you're a woman. You know, like,
yeah,
so it is a bit annoying, but I don't mind the haters. Haters can
go away.
Go away.
Get the hand.